In the Holy Quran, it is spoken of jannat, of gardens, but also of jannat wa adnin. Why adnin? What does that mean exactly?
Eternal adn indicates to eternity. It applies to eternity.